That was written by one of my best friends in the world, Mr. Joseph Patrick Moore, who is also the bass player on the whole record, and he's a great writer, and he brought the tune in. You know, I've never heard it, but when I heard it, I was like, uh-oh. It's like one of my favorite tunes on the record because, you know, it reminds me of my days with Earl Klugel. And it features the guitar works of a young master that you're going to be hearing about. Remember this name, Mike Sills. He's a wonderful player. Oh my God. And one good thing about the process of recording that tune that I really love was it reminded me of a dream where, you know, you'd be in New York or LA and those guys would sight read great hard tunes, and the rhythm section on this record just nailed that. And that also had Kofi Burbridge playing the skank on, he was playing the bubble on the organ. And then we had Kenny Banks Jr. playing the pad on the B3 with Mike Sills playing the melody. It was beautiful. Then we modulated, and then after we modulated, then Mace Hibbert came in on the soprano. Beautiful works. I hope you enjoyed it. It's one of my favorites. Corner of the World.